Good Friday, everyone. This is meteorologist Dave Snyder at the National Weather Service with Alaska statewide weather. Low pressure hovering over the Kenai Peninsula this afternoon is still creating a snowy and windy situation for just about every part of the state. Something is going on in relation to this one circulation. Snow is sloshing up against the eastern Prince William Sound area around Cordova, the Wrangell St. Elias Range, and the north and eastern Gulf Coast. Rain falling in southern parts of southeast, but heavy snow has been falling across northern sections of southeast, and Yakutat is expected to see even more. Let's get started with a look at southeast. It looks like areas from Cape Fairweather to Cape Suckling, including Yakutat, under a winter storm warning from 4 o'clock until midnight tonight. Storm total snow accumulations looking for another 7 to 12 inches likely by midnight Friday. Of course, there's still more after that, but heavy wet snow will be difficult to manage due to the high water content, and pilots and mariners are encouraged to keep their aircraft and boats cleared in order to avoid potential property damage there. Now, looking a little bit further south and east, winter storm warnings will likely expire for a large part of southeastern Alaska, but that's after 6 to 12 inches of snow in Juneau as of noon today, 9 inches in Hoonah, and 6 inches in Haines. Storm total accumulations were expected to end around 7 to 14 inches this afternoon, so an impressive showing there. A little bit further west into the Kenai Peninsula, on the other side where we've got air moving up and over into the Kenai Mountains, 5 to 10 inches of snow, mainly north of Moose Pass there. Winter weather advisory expected there. Looks like visibility about a half mile at times. Winds variable around 15 to 25, becoming east 20 to 30 miles per hour by midday. So a winter weather advisory again for blowing snow in effect until 6 p.m., mainly north of Moose Pass. So there will be additional snowfall there. As we look at Saturday, the frontal boundary creeping up on the northern Gulf Coast and just edging up on southeast, the frontal structure itself will fall apart, but the circulation remains and continues to hover just east of the Barren Islands, south of Homer, and north of Kodiak at 979 millibars. Many waves of low pressure are rotating around the circulation, so a scattering of snow showers all the way around coastal areas, mixing a little bit with rain around Juneau and Point South, and certainly tapping into the cold across the Alaska Peninsula, the Aleutians, and even in places in the interior. The eastern Brooks Range will start to see some accumulating snow by the end of the weekend, with dangerous wind chills continuing. Wind chill advisors are posted for many parts of the west and the interior right now. With Alaska statewide weather, I'm meteorologist Dave Snyder.